And CCTV has interviewed Charles Powell, who was a former British Prime Minister Margaret Thatcher's private secretary. In the interview, he said the Chinese central government has given Hong Kong more democracy that the UK has given to the country. He also said Beijing's policy towards Hong Kong will ensure prosperity and stability of Hong Kong. And Powell called for an end to the Occupy Central movement and hoped order would be restored in Hong Kong as soon as possible.
You see, you do have to remember that when Britain administered Hong Kong, we did not introduce full democracy. Indeed, we had, frankly, less democracy than is available for 2017. So if people keep that historical perspective in their minds, they should think themselves actually fortunate in Hong Kong that, as a part of China, it enjoys rights and benefits which, frankly, exceed those of other cities in China. They should make the most of that, and I think they will.